Properties of solids. Ice, wood, stone, chair, table, wall, brick, etc. are examples of solids. Solids are hard, strong, and rigid materials because the molecules are tightly packed. Because of the strong intermolecular forces, solids have definite size, shape, and volume. Since the molecules in solids do not have free movement, they cannot flow. The solids cannot be compressed appreciably.